Indiana Air National Guard is taking their recruiting to new heights through virtual reality. Fort Wayne's 122nd Fighter Wing showed off its new VR recruiting tool this morning. Recruiters say they can travel across the state with this new technology, especially the VR headsets, to give people the experience of being on a base. Airmen say this project started about a year ago with the goal of making recruiting more accessible for students away from the base.
Wouldn't it be great to bring a tour of the 122nd to a career fair so you could explain it to the students and they could actually see and connect and really be able to conceptualize what exactly we do out here?
The Guard plans to bring this VR system to Indianapolis in May before holding a launch party for the public in June at Heritage Park.